What is up, everybody? Love Flap here with another video here to present to you some Shiki Tono. Now, again, y'all should know how we do it at this point. If you don't, we pick up a character, no uses, never used them before, and we just jump into the story with them, and then we jump into the next character. Now, this character set is actually going to be over after this, so we're just going to jump into a brand new character set right after this, and we will know that character set after this story arc. So be sure to stay till the end of the video if you guys are looking forward to that one. But before we jump right into this, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you haven't, as we're trying to hit 1,000 subs before the end of the year, and like the video if you like the video. And without further ado, let us jump right into this. Change our color settings really quickly to something else, because I actually want to use different colors per video instead of just using the OG. We are in an arcade, by the way, so, you know, why not?
よくない月だ。気を抜くとところどころに線が見える。こんな夜は 家にこもって朝を待った方が得策なんだけど。そういうわけにもいかないか。屋敷にいる男では俺だけだし、兄貴として頼りになるところを見せたいのも本当だし、とりあえず屋敷の周りに変なのがいないか見てくれたしよう。Interesting.
The Count of Monte Cristo, that's crazy. 忘れているのか?
貴様の神王にある その怒りを。
覚えがないのなら、 そういうことだよ。
Open your magic circle. Fight!
I'm right. Fighter! You seem pretty simple. Oh. Feels more weighted than I thought. Oh, that's a real. Oh, shoot. What the heck? I'm kind of mashing, bro, on the scrub. But the slides feel really good with Shiki. Kohaku, why are we fighting her?
Mitesしまいましたね、シキさん.
なんでこんなことに?
Open your magic
Man, she probably could shield. I'm doing a lot of like simple stuff. Oh, that's cool.
Oh,
That is actually cool.
Kohaku-san no nisemono da yo na. Honmono ni attara ayamatte oku kara. Konkai wa kore de kanben shite kuremasu.
この屋敷ホームセキュリティ万全じゃない。土地の力と近代化のハイブリッドとか何様、もっと魔術的なものに頼りなさいよ。ムカつく。
いたよ、すっごい不審者いたよ。うちの屋敷を堂々と覗き見しているよ。
この一見おとなしそうに見えて心底冷め切った冷徹なキラーサイトは、やっぱり四季君ね。美人教師の私生活が気になるのはわかるけど、先生の夜のアルバイトまでストーキングするなんて不良少年にも程がない。それとも先生にいけない指導とかされたいのかな。うわそりゃあこっちも不審者だけど、切り替え早すぎない？まあ手間が省けたからいいけど、見られたからには仕方ないわけだし、ここで手足ちょっと叩き潰して尋問室に連れて行ってあげましょう。オープンユアマジックサーキット、危ないと。
逃がすか。
うっさい。やばい。懺悔とかいらないから。
ねえ、I kept in your shield. No. Oh my god. I didn't think she was gonna keep doing it. Really? Oh no. Can't even say really, but she's alive. Oh!
できる限り手加減したんで、それで帳消しってことで。軽い手合わせってこと？
オープンユアマジックサーキット。
そこだ。攻める。行くぞ。
カウンターだね。さすがに失礼。
Oh, that's not real. Ah, no? Oh, whoa, why did that finish like it was full? Oh, that's unfortunate. All that for Moon? I'm still not using my circuit, bro. That's so nuts. I'm just so used to... His damage is really high, dude. I'm used to high damaging attacks, and his damage is just really high innately. It's really good. It is really good. I like it. Having a lot of fun with Shiki.
Ah, tsutsu ga suru.
Maybe I'll try and use my moon skill. Oh. So much for that. Ah! Oh, nice blow. Oh, I forgot I had a DP. Actually forgot that was a thing. That's cool. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was crazy. 2.8。Not the most optimal, but it killed him, so it's optimal here.
もう一回やるかい。こっちはいいけど、やめておいた方がいいんじゃないか。善良そうな面しやがって、狂気が見えてるぜ、ガキ。そっちもな。物騒な重りがたくさんだ。オープンユアマジックサーキット。行くぞ。
Oh shoot. Oh! No? Alright. Pressing too late. I tried to throw him there. There we go. Oh man, that's nice. Oh! Not the move I thought it was.
Kuroneko Karasu, Rekusha. Ah, Yanagi no Stao to Rutte no Matake. Kun Nanoa, Otagai Samate Kode.
お前が吸血鬼騒ぎの元凶か。随分と好き放題やってくれたな。このただれた街を俺が挑発にしては筋が悪いぞ殺人鬼。怒りより先に悲しみが来る。愚者に殺意を持つ者がいないように。そうかよ。あんたにどう思われるかなんてそれこそどうでもいい話だ。
吸血鬼が目の前にいるだけで怒りで我を忘れそうだ。そうか。忘れていながらなお忘れられぬ傷があるのだ。哀れなことだ。人の身であっても 人に挑まねばならないほどの怒りとは。であれば、その挑戦は断れまい。来るがいい、チブクロ。
Walking blood bag is crazy, dude.
ありがたく受け取ろう。
言ってろ。お前にくれてやるのは、温かくも冷たくもない。
All right, let's get this out the way. Oh. Oh, he wasn't ready for that. Oh, what is this? I just need to touch the ground, not go higher. Ah. Ah.Yeah, whoa! I keep hitting them higher instead of trying to get back to, down to the ground to where I can press more buttons. Man, he said the same line for three different games.
なんとかなった。成り行きとはいえ。あんな怪物とやり合うのはこれっきりにしてほしい。ああ手足が重い。メガネを外しすぎた。これじゃ屋敷まで帰れない。もう少しベンチで休んでいかないと。その時、俺は塔の式という入れ物が跡形もなく壊れる音を聞いた。脈拍が跳ね上がる。レートが振り切れる。静脈と動脈が活性化する。神経は次々と散裂し夜はまだ終わっていなかった。吸血鬼と俺を結ぶ縁はまさしくこの瞬間から始まった。
I wonder what's going on there. That cheeky feels...good. I know I say this in every video that I use, but like, I think I'm going, well, not every video, but just about every character that I'm using, I think I'm gonna put him in my back pocket. Dude feels really good. Nothing else to say on that front. I say it every time because he really does feel good. Like, the differences are like nuanced enough to where I want you, like the fact you can combo somebody off a low is cool.But yeah, you can do it with anybody, but like, it's more apparent here. It's really nice. It's really nice. I like that. So that concludes their arc, the whole family arc, because they're all together. The next video will be on Noelle, since she has been interested in this whole thing. And that will let us branch off into our next set of characters. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys leave a like.Subscribe if you want more content like this, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Yeah, なんとかなった。俺でも結構いけるんだな。次があったらまたよろしく。